So, jumping back into Monster Train for another go. Let's get Gog going here. Got a whole buttload of achievements. I'm glad that I got new headphones coming in tomorrow, because the cups have got messed up, and the thing that goes up here got messed up, and so I'm kind of getting a bit of a headache. Alright, we don't need to watch that again. Let's go for a standard run. Start a new run. Yes. Alright. Let's do a primary Hellhorn with a allied of Stygian. Alright, the mutators. Alright, so I won't do any mutators then. Let's have our train depart. Alright, probably it'll be one. Alright, so we've got these random starting cards, okay. Alright, so half an hour is probably one more run, so. I think I'm gonna go with this one. A little extra health to start with. Alright. That looks pretty cool. Ooh, I've always wanted to do the Unbroken Horn. That sounds like fun. Alright, cool. So let's go in. Alright. Alright, bring this guy in. Guardian of the Unarmed. Alright, sure, why not? Sure, wait. Sure, why not? I like that, that's funny. Alright, let's do this. And get rid of that guy. Alright, cool. Excellent, he does not advance. We've got that person up there. Let's put a train steward up there. Alright, we'll do some frostbite on that guy. Excellent. Alright, boom. Alright, this guy's got a lot of armor. Look at that. Cool. Oh, now I understand why quick, because they actually always go first. For some reason, I thought I went first. I lost my hero. A brief respite. Alright, let's do frostbite on this dude. Bring us Chain Steward here. And Chain Steward here. Alright, final wave. Alright, so let's do 10 damage on him. Get rid of that guy. Attack him. Alright, this guy shields like crazy now. I think this guy's gonna make it to my... What's this thing called again? My pyre. Kind of helps that he has so much armor though. I guess he won't make it to my pyre. Look at that, he didn't even make it past the first floor. Cool.
do well to help her. Man, we're getting lots of aims now. We didn't get many before. Plus magic power on this floor. Heck yeah. Mollusk Mage. For the win. Alright. Let's go here. Alright, let's get some quick. Yeah, we'll give it to this guy, why not? Alright, we got 50 left. Alright, let's do armor for that guy. Yeah, might as well. Let's upgrade him. Alright, cool. Let's see here. Units are cheaper? Alright, let's do units are cheaper. And basically free. Alright. Alright, let's do this guy. This incant thing sounds interesting. Alright, here we go. So it's gonna be easier for them to hurt me because I've got these shards. These guys are barbed. Alright, basically all these guys are, or many of these guys will be free now. Alright, slay. Nice. Throw that guy in there too. Let's give that guy frostbite. Did it get to him or not? I'm not sure. Oh, it did. Okay, cool. And we'll do that guy. And we'll do that. Alright, see what happens. Oh boy. Alright. Plus 10 magic power up here, sure, why not? Alright, we'll bring this guy up here. Put that guy there. This guy here. That guy there. Alright. Oh boy, stupid barbs. Yep. There goes my hero. Alright. Let's do a Walter Helper down here. Alright. There we go. Alright. I noticed I don't have any healing. Oh, because I don't have the green guys, that's why. Alright, let's see. Put this guy over here. Alright, this guy's dead right away. Oh no, he has a shield. Okay, good. Whoa. God dang. Nice. Who is this guy? He's amazing. Alright. This guy's definitely gonna make it past the first floor, but still, that's pretty awesome. Alright, here we go. Frostbite, just in case. Some damage. Some damage, and he's dead. Nice, we didn't have to do anything over here. Very cool. Alright. 10 rage is pretty awesome, but armor for free is even better. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna try this one. I'm not 100% sure I understand exactly how the things work. Alright, so we've got duplicate. We've got buy. Alright, let's go on this side. Alright, Alright, let's duplicate mollusk mage. Alright. Alright, that guy's stronger, so that works to me. What was this again? Sacrifice a unit to infuse its essence into another unit. True stone. Upgrade a spell. Extreme stone. Alright, let's do that. Amazing. Let's see how this works. Let's see. What if I sacrifice that guy? Put him into that one? Nice. All right. Let's go here. Restore some pyre health, why not? How is my... How? I thought I got rid of those. I thought I used them up. I guess I gained them to do that stuff. Alright. Let's do Prince. Alright, we'll do this guy too. He can gain some multi-strike. Put this guy up here. This guy up here. Alright, let's do a spell. And we go. Whoa. God dang, my guy's dead already. Alright, here we go. 210 damage. Alright, let's see here. Alright. Let's get rid of that guy. I have Ember. Alright. Let's see what happens. God dang. Too bad I don't have any healers. I really depended on that in the previous game. Alright, let's see here. Alright, let's give armor to that guy. Put a train steward up here. Alright. Get rid of that. Think it's worth getting rid of that. All right, here we go. Let's see. Plus 10 magic on this floor. Give him armor. I think we just gotta have somebody on this floor, even if he's gonna die. Plus frostbite. Alright, cool. At least we made some progress. Alright. That shoots nothing. Okay. Alright, let's see what we got going on up here. Let's do this. Get rid of that guy. What the? Give him 5 armor. Get rid of that guy. Get rid of that guy, I guess. These guys sound like Pikachu or something. Definitely gonna need to heal my pyre eventually. Alright. Scary. Alright. Definitely gotta use this one. Alright. Did the best I could. Why have those guys not died? Oh, because they got a bunch of armor. Alright. Scary time. Boom. We did it. I didn't think we would, but we did. Alright. Alright, that could be interesting. Frostbite the crap out of someone. Alright, cool. The Demon Fiend is not as expensive as usual. Let's have more people per floor. Change it up for once. Alright. I think we gotta heal the pyre. Alright. Alright. I don't think we want to chance it. I didn't realize what I was doing before. Alright, see if we can make it so this guy doesn't die on the first go. And here we go. In. This is a pretty powerful unit. Let's do it. Throw this guy in here. Oop, put a chain steward up here. Take that guy. Alright, here we go. Not a bad first round. Alright, so we got a steel worker. Give some armor to our buddies. Some magic. This guy has a regen of 10. Alright, let's try and get rid of this little guy here. Alright, here we go. Nothing up there. Get some money. Then they attack us. Uh-oh. Keep forgetting there's no more healing. Gotta remember that for next time. What is the... Oh. Some frostbite. What's a frostbite? Alright, let's give him 5 armor. Let's put a train steward up here. Nope, I can't. No work. Okay. Do frostbite on that guy. That should negate some of his healing. Alright. Alright, things just got strange for the first floor. Should help kill that guy. Alright. Throw him back there, I guess. Alright, here we go. Nice. Smash that guy. Crypt builder. Alright, everybody's up here. So, well, let's put this train steward here. Alright. Oops, too far up. There we go. Oops, should have done that to the back guy, I guess. Alright. One wave left. Oh! Alright, Alright, my Cthulhu monster didn't die yet. This guy's still going up though. Alright, final wave. Alright, alright, so things are enhanced up here, right? So let's try and stop this guy, I guess. Alright, here we go. Time to fight. Come on, giant monster, you can do it. Oh, this guy has a lot of HP. Oh, and he has plus 22 every turn. Holy moly. If only I had Frostbite. Very, very bad. Alright, definitely want some Frostbite. And some more Frostbite. And some armor for that guy. And 16 damage. Whoa. Whoa. God dang. Got this one. Double the amount of Frostbite. Alright, sure, why not? 20 Frostbites. Here we go. Got lots of armor, which is good. Still gonna end up attacking my pyre, I imagine. Like the sound of my Cthulhu octopus deal, dude. Bloop, 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 bloop. Alright, just gonna have to fight my fire now. Here we go. Oh boy. Got him. Woo! Just in the nick of time. Definitely gotta go this side. I don't think I can afford to do anything crazy. Well, I should have done this one first, I guess. Make this one cheaper. Alright, here we go. Alright, if they make it up, I am in trouble. Whoa. That's one big dude. Alright, let's throw this guy in there for sure. Put this guy here. Put this guy on top.
Alright, and that's it for this turn.
Cool. That worked out. Uh-oh. Indeed. Alright. Let's put this guy up here before I forget. Alright, we'll put this guy here. Alright, put that on that guy. And we'll give Frostbite to you. Let's see here. All right, we'll just put that guy there. All right, let's do... Sure, we'll do damage. Oh, we can't use that one now. Let's go up here, do that. Get rid of that guy. Alright. Yep. They move up one. This guy's back. Alright, let's give him some armor. And let's definitely restore some fire health. Oh boy. Good thing we have respite. Give him armor. Okay, cool. Alright, let's push that guy back. Alright, and that's that. These guys go upstairs. He didn't die. Oh goodness, why not? Oh, why not? All right, final wave. All right, spell weakness to those guys. 25 twice. Alright, they can fight each other. Let's do Frostbite on him. Alright. This is not going well. Ooh, 180 damage, heck yeah. At least his stealth is done. God darn it. Alright, I think that means I get to win. Boom. Nice.
Nice. Five damage to the units.
Jump frostbite, sure, why not?
Alright, gotta heal up that pyre. Let's duplicate that guy. Alright, here we go. This guy up. And that one. And that one. And do five twice on him. Does frostbite work on this person? Guess so. Alright, here we go. Revenge, huh? I thought those things couldn't attack. God dang. Yeah. Heck yeah. What? Alright. Put this guy up top. Got any frostbite at the moment. Alright, let's give spell weakness to those guys. Here we go. Not dead yet. That's good. There we go. Alright. Cool. Alright, five waves remaining. Alright, let's give some armor to my friends. Let's get four of this there. Get rid of that guy. Alright, we did what we could. Here we go. Oops, lost one guy. Whoa. His revenge is worth not. Okay. 95 powers, holy moly. Everyone's got armor up the wazoo. Alright. Let's get a train steward up in here. Might as well throw the impish skull in. There we go. Can we give frostbite to you? Thank you. Alright, here we go. Gotta start taking away that power while we can. Oop, that guy's gone. Okay. Alright. Up they go. Scary. Alright, let's see here. Let's get some armor for that guy.
and extra magic on this floor. All right, more frostbite for him. Oh no, this guy stopped it, I guess. He got the frostbite, I'm not sure. Let's give him some more armor. Let's do this. All right, there we go. All right, he goes up a floor, or he will eventually, I guess.
Yeah.
Nice. Three waves left. All right, let's add some more frostbite. Attack my pyre. Alright. She still has 1,298. Holy moly. Alright. Frostbite for all. Some more armor for you. And weak spell weakness. Nice. One more wave. Oh man, where's my... triple your frostbite. Alright, definitely gonna do that one. More frostbite. Alright, here you go. Excellent, this is what I needed. Double the frostbite. Alright, you did. Huzzah. In your deck, that's pretty cool. Alright, let's see here. Let's let the floor get more crowded. Why not? I've never done it that way before. Alright. Now we definitely gotta heal. Alright, that looks awesome. Heck yeah. No. What's in here? Alright. What's a rebel? Sure, let's upgrade a unit. Why not? Sure. do that guy. Alright.
I think I'll do one more fight and then...
That'll be it for tonight. Alright, let's get some more health, see if we can not keep dying. The Shade Wings. Alright, what do we got here? We got... Alright, so we don't want to let those guys survive. We'll do this Demon Fiend. Put this guy in. Put that guy in. Alright, see what we can do. To get him. Alright, sure. Let's put this guy here. Let's give Frostbite to this guy back here. Let's damage here. As well put the guy. Put him up here, I guess. Got some money. Oh. Oh no, he gets more powerful now. Let's see what we got here. Does anybody have Frostbite? He has Frostbite. Alright, Frostbite. Put this guy here. Let's get rid of that guy so he doesn't get stronger. Steward. Oh no, he needs two. Okay. Alright, let's give. Oh, it's piercing. Excellent. Get rid of that guy. Alright, let me put this guy up here. Alright, here we go. Not quite dead yet. Nice. Oh no, he got stronger. Oh boy. Alright, let's see here. Let's give him fat armor. I'll give him a chance to survive, I think. Alright, one guy gone. Weakness. Oh no, this guy has spikes. Darn. Alright, he's gonna get to attack my thing up there. Still two waves left. Brief respite, just what I need. Here. Alright, here we go. Nice. Thank goodness he had a nice shield. Final wave. Here's the bad guy. Holy moly. Alright. Throw a Demon Fiend up in here. Alright, let's give a frostbite to that guy. And we're done. He gets to attack my hearth, or pyre. And up they go. Really? God dang it. Alright, at least he's got some frostbite. Alright. Armor for you. Frostbite 12. Keeps getting stronger each time he gets hit. Darn, I think I'm in trouble for my pyre. He's not losing health fast enough. And he's getting stronger wherever you go. By the time he gets up there, he can kill my pyre in one shot. Alright. That's all I can do. Meep indeed. Alright, this is the end of the line. Boom. Nice. Alright, now we've got a rail beater. Though. I guess I have to get to the end to do that. Let's see. Oh, what's the run summary? I've never done that before. So these are the cards. These are the artifacts I had. Alright. Interesting. Oh, that's cool. Alright, let's go back. Just take a quick look at the standard run. So next time maybe I'll try healing with Stygian. Alright. Let us go back. Alright. Cool.
Well, this has been a really awesome Extra Life day. Thanks to Dave.
We passed our goal. We're at 705, which is pretty close to our top from last time. Hoping maybe we can get to 1,000 this year. We'll see. But yeah, this has been great. And I'll see you next time. Goodbye.